Hello and welcome everyone. Today we are going to look at the Waterloo and City Line with its newly updated Victoria. I have 1,000 pounds on my Oyster card. That is a lot. Both of these are terminus, so it doesn't really matter. I think, yeah, because that train just supported on platform 1 yet. And again, I'm pretty sure there are two trains at one. I missed one. Yes, there is a second train approaching. And this is Bank. Bank has not been upgraded yet, but Waterloo got a huge update. So we're going to be looking at the entire Waterloo City Line. Start with Bank. There's ticket gates and stuff. So terminus. Wait to get on the train. Also noticed that. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure some of the things are both. Let's look at the maps, shall we? Those are also white. Oh, yeah, that's. I think they just fully removed the decals. Tile? Yeah, they're gone. Also, this is the second time because this first time I forgot to stop recording. I'm too lazy to like edit stuff right now. So this Bank should be leaving eventually. Train buggy doors. So the train to Bank is not moving at all. It's on Victoria and City Line. I'm also going to leave some links in the description for the tube map. Like, the actual one. Not this. This. This is the tube map created by Transport for London. Please do not copyright me. All credit goes to TFL for this map. Originally by Harry Beck. I'm just gonna zoom on the spot where we are. We're at the moment at Bank Station. Leaving. Then we are going up. Down. Blue. No. This ship is and we are at the station. Do not say that I missed it. So yeah, this is that. I also recommend possibly adding the big blue line. They have sort of similar names, I guess. But yeah, so the person managing the white doors are kind of strict about lining the stuff up. I think, yeah, that's lined up fine. And the train is not in the station. Now, yeah, this is Waterloo Station. It has two customer desks that are essentially fully useless. These nice benches. This is an actual 4 minutes. That is not true. Closed. I don't think so. It is all in Zone 1. Let's check. Is that true? Yes, it is. Waterloo and City is a brilliant. And I just like this line. It's a nice little quiet line. No one uses it really. 40 million people do use it. Only about the population of London. But that's an entire year and an entire train. I just jumped on an important guy's head. Well, that doesn't really matter at the moment. Is Waterloo and City Line complete? Waterloo to Bank. See you next time. Well, I have no idea. Also, by the way, this is the new Waterloo. Old Waterloo did not have these doors. See ya.